Bulldogs, welcome to BHS-TV, the continued at-home edition. Here are your announcements for today, Friday, February 19th, 2021.
February marks Black History Month, a tribute to African-American men and women who have made significant contributions to America and the rest of the world in the fields of science, politics, law, sports, the arts, entertainment, and many other fields. Today, we take a closer look at the life of Martin Luther King Jr. He was a scholar and minister who led the civil rights movement. He played a pivotal role in ending the legal segregation of African American citizens in the United States, as well as the creation of the Civil Rights Act in 1964, the Voting Rights Act of 1965. King won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964 among several other honors. After his assassination in 1968, he continues to this day to be remembered as one of the most influential and inspirational African American leaders in history.
Martin Luther King Jr. was born in Atlanta, Georgia in 1929. Faith was always an important part of daily life, as both his father and grandfather were Baptist ministers. He thrived at a segregated high school, graduating at 15, before heading off to Morehouse College. He then dedicated 3 years to theological study at Crozier Seminary in Pennsylvania. While earning his graduate degree at Boston University, he met Coretta Scott, who he would marry and have 4 children with. King and his family settled in Montgomery, Alabama, when he became the 20th pastor of the Dexter Avenue Baptist Church. When Rosa Parks was arrested for refusing to relinquish her seat to a white man on a Montgomery City bus in 1955, the incident lit a fire under the burgeoning civil rights movement.
His boycott of the bus system in Montgomery, Alabama was tremendously successful because he was incredibly strategic and he worked with other people to get the individuals in Montgomery, Alabama to understand that they weren't going to take it anymore.
King's experience, passion for the cause, and position in the community gave him the credentials to become a leader in the 381-day boycott of the city buses. On December 20, 1956, the Supreme Court ruled segregated buses to be unconstitutional. This was a major victory for the civil rights cause and proved King's nonviolent methods of protest could yield results. King was now the national face of the civil rights cause. He was jailed over 20 times, was once stabbed in the chest, his house was bombed, and he suffered relentless personal attacks on himself and his family. For a man of peaceful intentions, he unfortunately spent much of his life the target of violent intent. Yet the threats never stopped him.
Dr. King inspired thousands of people through his eloquence and through his fearlessness, especially after his home was firebombed with his wife and his children. They showed through their courage that they were prepared to give their lives to the cause of freedom.
King worked tirelessly to promote the cause he so strongly believed in. And from 1957 through 1968, he traveled over 6 million miles, delivered 2,500 speeches, wrote 5 books, and dozens of articles. His hard work and ability to communicate earned him such respect that he earned the ear of President John F. Kennedy, who personally met with King. Of all the speeches King delivered, none has stood the test of time like his famous I Have a Dream speech. Symbolically delivered from the steps of the Lincoln Memorial in 1963, in front of 250,000 people, both black and white. King had become such a force in America that he was named Time Magazine's Man of the Year in 1963. A nice achievement indeed, but it paled in comparison when in 1964, he became the youngest man ever to win the Nobel Peace Prize.
Martin Luther King Jr. was an American. He was deeply American. And what's striking to me is that he had more confidence and faith in American democracy, in the Constitution, and in the principles of fairness and opportunity than nearly all of his critics.
While in Memphis to lead a protest march defending the rights of striking garbage workers in April of 1968, King delivered a rousing speech titled, "I've Been to the Mountaintop." It would be his last, standing on the balcony of his second floor room at the Lorraine Motel in Memphis. King was shot and killed. In 1983, Ronald Reagan signed a proclamation declaring the third Monday of every January Martin Luther King Jr. Day, a public holiday to celebrate the man and what he stood for.
In honor of Black History Month, Burbank High School presents a celebration of Black history and Black futures every Wednesday during the month of February at 1 p.m. There will be discussion on history, reading, videos, current events, and more. Please see the flyer of your grade level, Google Classrooms, for more information on how to join, or email adamcoleman@burbankusd.org.
Registration for 2021 to 2022 school year is happening now. Please visit the counseling page on our school's website for registration information, instructions, and video guides to help you with registering for the upcoming school year. The link to access the registration information is on our BHS website or in your grade level Google Classrooms. Registration deadline is tomorrow, February 20th. Please reach out to your counselor if you have any questions or need help. Here is a look at the ERWC English class and what it has to offer for juniors thinking about next year.
Good morning, incoming seniors. I'm Ms. Miller, and I teach ERWC, or the Expository Reading and Writing course here at Burbank High School. ERWC is a college prep argumentative writing class that you can choose for your senior English class, which focuses on nonfiction modules like juvenile justice, fake news, the value of life, college and career planning, and so much more. We work on strategies to improve your writing and grammatical skills for college, and real-world discussions about hot topics and outside observations.
Hello, my name is Paige Mazzola, and I'm currently a senior at Burbank High School. I personally chose ERWC because I did not want an extensive workload for my last year, but I still wanted to challenge myself. I think it's the perfect class for seniors, especially if you're wanting to acquire strong critical thinking skills, academic literacy, and improve your writing abilities.
What's up, Burbank students? My name's Cassius, and I'm a 12th grader. I love ERWC because it's intriguing, refreshing, and has offered me serious mentorship to my life journey. And I think it'll offer mentorship to yours.
Hey everyone, I'm a senior in ERWC, and I suggest that any incoming seniors take this as their English class. It's super beneficial because it's a nonfiction class, so everything you write is based off of real things that are super relatable. Also, it just helps develop and strengthen your argumentative writing skills, which can be super beneficial for college because that's what they expect. So yeah, I suggest you guys do it.
Incoming seniors, ERWC is a great course allowing you to improve your writing. I personally love it because we get to indulge in interesting topics such as crime and fast food chain. And we also even get to talk about celebrities. But more importantly, it helps you prep for college. So talk to your counselor today about joining ERWC for the next incoming following year.
Juniors, now's the time to register. So looking forward to seeing you in ERWC in the fall.
Seniors, your GPAs have been submitted to Cal Grant. In order to qualify to receive your award, please check your Cal Grant status on www.webgrantsforstudents.org before the deadline. The last day for Cal Grant verification is March 2nd, 2021. If you have questions or issues, please email the register, Ms. DeWoodian.
Attention all seniors, order your cap and gown now. Graduation 2021 is quickly approaching. Check out moongradservices.com and order yours today. Information is on the BHS website and in your grade level Google Classroom.
If you are in need of any type of mental health support or services during this time of distance learning, the Family Services of Burbank can help. Please call 818-845-7671, available 24 hours a day.
teacher office hours have changed this week. Please make sure you check in with your teachers for the specific office hours or go to the BHS website to see the schedule posted on the homepage for the updated office hours for today.
Friday Zoom hangs are still happening. They hope to see you today from 1:30 to 2:30 p.m. Please check in with your counselors if you have any questions.
There's nothing to eat!
Hey there, did you just say that there was nothing to eat?
I did. Not only that, I can't go anywhere. Everywhere's closed.
That's tough! But lucky for you, there's an answer to both those problems. You all should come on down to the BHS Drama Fundraiser at Chipotle.
A BHS Drama Fundraiser at Chipotle?
Did I stutter? The Chipotle is on Palm Avenue, right next to the big AMC Theater. Be sure to arrive masked up, ready for a safe carryout order.
Is there anything else I need to know?
Yes! Show this flyer, or just let the cashier know you're supporting BHS Drama. So while you're waiting for our new sci-fi show Crush to come out, come on down to Chipotle and support BHS Drama.
Did you just make an advertisement within an advertisement?
Don't get judgy, you're doing it too.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Where are you going?
Chipotle.
Pick up dinner from Chipotle on Saturday night, the 27th, and help BHS Drama make their new show Crush.
The City of Burbank Parks and Recreation Department and Burbank Fine Arts Federation presents the annual Youth Art Expo 2021, Spaced Out. The youth are...
Oh my God. 3, 2, 1.
The City of Burbank Parks and Recreation Department and Burbank Fine Arts Federation presents the annual Youth Art Expo 2021, Spaced Out. The Youth Art Expo is an annual event open to all Burbank students, grades TK through 12, with the goal to celebrate and recognize the artistic talent of the Burbank youth. Students are eligible to submit one piece of art with a chance of being selected as a featured artist. Selected artwork will be displayed in our virtual gallery, which will be a juried exhibition. Due to current health and safety guidelines, this year's event will be virtual. Artwork can be submitted between February 16th through March 12th. Please see the burbank.ca.gov website for more details about submitting your artwork.
Attention all seniors. If you are a graduating high school senior and have a passion for business entertainment, Warner Brothers Studios is looking to award internship scholarship packages known as honorships for seniors who qualify. Successful REACH graduates are eligible for full-time positions at Warner Brothers after completing their degrees. The REACH program will continue in a virtual format this year, and they are now accepting applications for the new season through Monday, February 22nd, 2021. Please check out the information in the Class of 2021 Google Classroom and our BHS website. You do not want to miss out on this amazing opportunity.
CSF California Scholarship Federation membership. Please join CSF Google Classroom to access and submit your applications for spring 2021. Google Class code is LPSFQTU. Applications are due on Friday, February 26th.
Now it is time for your ASB update. ASB is looking to kick off their Leukemia and Lymphoma Society school-wide fundraiser on March 1st. Their Hero Squad campaign will look a little different this year. It will be online and it will be done as grade level competitions. Each grade level will have their own Hero Squad giving page. They will also have videos and weekly challenges. So stay tuned for more about this amazing annual fundraiser.
Seniors, your senior hoodie and t-shirts are now on the school website. Go and order them. T-shirts are $12 and sweatshirts are $25. They will be available for purchase till next Friday, February 26. Once that date hits, then the orders will be placed.
ASB is featuring a department of the month. This month, we are looking at the math department. Our teachers of the week are Mr. Marchese and Mrs. Greer.
Mr. Marchese attended NYU and majored in music technology. He decided to start teaching because he thrives off of the energy of teenagers. He loves to snowboard and mountain bike, and fun fact about him is that he used to play bass in a rock band that toured the world and was even featured on MTV. He also has two sons, Lando and Logan, who are named after characters from Star Wars and X-Men.
Ms. Greer attended CSUN and majored in business. She started teaching because she wanted school to be enjoyable for students because she had such an awesome high school experience. She also wanted to spread her knowledge of business and money to students. Her favorite hobby is hiking, and a fun fact about her is that she went to Burbank High and won the Teacher's Award in her senior superlectives. She is vegan, enjoys working out, loves business. She loves Algebra 2 and her students.
ASB will continue to feature our staff and departments every month, so stay on the lookout for your favorite teachers next month. And that's all for your ASB update.
Attention all seniors. Sonoma State is a great CSU and is still accepting applications. If you missed the previous deadline, this is another opportunity for you to attend and live at a great four-year university in Northern California. Sonoma State University has extended the fall 2021 application deadline to March 10th, 2021. All students that are interested in attending SSU are encouraged to apply soon. Students can complete their applications by visiting Cal State Apply. Please check out the Class of 2021 Google Classroom for more information or talk to your counselors about applying.
Attention all seniors. It's your last chance to get your senior portraits in the yearbook for this year. You still have time to get a session booked with White Studios. Get your picture in the yearbook. Please make an appointment ASAP. Call White Studios now.
Attention all students, get your Burbank High yearbooks. Please check out the web store on our BHS website to order your very own 2020 to 2021 yearbook, or go to the tab on our BHS website under activities and order yours now.
Bulldogs, the yearbook class needs your pictures. If anyone has pictures that they would like to send in to be featured in the 2021 yearbook, please send in any of your pictures now to burbankhighyearbook@gmail.com. And please follow the yearbook staff at Burbank Yearbook on Instagram and BHS Yearbook 21 on Snapchat.
Attention all seniors. There are countless scholarships now available to apply for. Please check out the Class of 2021 Google Classroom or the College and Career Center page on our BHS website for a complete list of the latest available scholarships to apply for. You don't want to miss out on this free money for college.
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcements, the Continued at Home edition. On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching.
And always remember, even in a pandemic, it's still great to be a Bulldog.